Oh. I don't. Oh, fuck. I don't see anyone coming down. You know, I hit that thing. Guys, hello. Come on, Steve, dig in a bit much. This is fun. Real fun. Do you see the train? Train's coming. Train's coming. I just see the train coming. This one's a bit bent. Oh, there's the train. I can see the train coming. Whoa! God, what the hell? I'm not a huge, I'm a little bit of a fan of aeroplane stuff, but I'm a huge fan of the trains more. Sorry. Is it moving? Here it comes. Don't give me a time. Spread the sun off, please. My God. What an idiot was that car is. It just goes through the crossing. And luckily the barrier, it didn't have a barrier strike. That's stupid of them. The car just went through and then it just gone through. Luckily, I could have just called a hangman and I could have got a chance to get a first one. I would have got like loads. Anyways, the car just bloody whoosh. What was she doing to that barrier? Oh my God, an airplane. I don't watch airplanes anyways. I don't know what it is. Oh, what was that just went in my eye? Is that train coming? Please don't get me copyright for my bloody music. I think that's the train coming. I see it. I always, this is like, I did it like, oh my God, like that. Oh. Two-door carriage. Oh no, no, not on someone. That's my barrier or something. I'm just having some cafe thing just to drink some Pepsi, that's all.
Yes.
Ugh. Oh my God, look at that van coming through that van. Oh, there's a train at the station. When I came out of Tesco and then I was just standing there. Tesco. These alarms are still old. Oh my God. I'm gonna film this. Oh! So what are they doing? They're going to an accident. Oh my God, look at that. Here's a minute to a blocked Liverpool Street. Here we are. Some poor car. Is he alright, bud? Oh! Did he just touch the back?